There is what we call consciousness involved in the nature of thusness. Thusness is transparent and reverberating. We've got the habit of thinking of the world as a physical continuum, which is not really a continuum, which is divided into the inert things and the earth things.
Earth thing.